Having accessibility to borrow and lend crypto funds is a high privilege and a powerful financial tool. Aada version 1 is making a huge step towards making this a reality on the Cardano blockchain. Blockchain-powered DeFi borrowing offers an easy and transparent solution available to everyone. Regular banking borrowing system is widespread, well-known, and widely used. At the moment, crypto borrowing isn't very popular due to the uncertainty and the risk of losing your assets. The Cardano blockchain was created by Cardano Foundation to fix the problems that we saw on the Ethereum blockchain. We can also see the recent examples of exploits that Ethereum chain needs to change. Lending is secured with smart contracts in the same way the entire Cardano blockchain was designed. Cardano smart contracts use the not-so-popular coding language Haskell. Still, it was chosen to be at the Cardano Foundation, robust and efficient. Typically, a bond is a debt security in a traditional financing system. On the blockchain, Aada.finance implements this bond concept using NFT bonds. It is a brand new asset that could be tradable on-chain. This opens a brand new market in the future where people can buy each other debts or loans. The most important thing when it comes to money is security. Cardano will bring this must-have functionality to decentralized finance. You can follow Aada's journey on Twitter, Telegram, and Medium.